My letters from persons making inquiry regarding the soul and its probable destiny are increasing, not only in numbers, but in sincerity. They want to know. The portion of archaic secret wisdom called for centuries secret doctrine. Cultivate thy soul so that this beautiful cubic altar will glow in the darkest hour as a diamond.